What are the signs your pH balance is off?
Your family suggests that you star in a deodorant commercial, and you've never considered acting before.
You think that if your pH is off, you smell bad.
It is responsible for vaginal odor, though ironically, the douching a lot of women do throws off the pH balance, causing the odor.
But you want to kill the germs there that cause odor.
The douching kills yeast that maintain a proper balance and protection against some infections. Though if you have an STD, douching reduces some of the irritation and flushes out mucus, though doing nothing to cure the infection.
I've heard of people eating weird stuff to get back in balance.
In the case of a vaginal yeast infection, eating yogurt is a good treatment. For bad smelling body odor, you could help it just by laying off the pickles.
It'll help your stomach too.
If you're eating a lot of acidic foods, a spoonful of baking soda is a natural way to restore pH.
And brushing your teeth with it removes a lot of bacteria while improving your breath. What causes bad pH levels in people? Infections, diet, environment?
We aren't all water, so a normal pH is between 6.0 and 6.8. It shifts a little acidic because things like stomach acid have a pH of 2.0.
I've heard that you can have too high an acidity.
Stomach acid reducers are an option to help with that. But holistic stuff like dieting and colon cleansing are a bad idea.
What does help?
Dietary changes can help, like drinking less alcohol or coffee or meat or sauerkraut if your body is too acidic. If you manage to have too little acid, food like honey, raisins, molasses and avocados help.
I don't want to have to worry about managing body pH in addition to proper nutrition.
Your body does a good job of that on its own unless you're really sick, like with a thyroid condition. But too much of a particular substance like alcohol can throw it off.